Fourth race here at Chepstow that I'm bringing you. It's race 11 for the week. It's the INH Novice Hurdle, a 2 mile hurdle. So for these quicker novices here at Chepstow, we've got Kingdom of Wine, the favourite for Joshua Sutherland, Good Advice, Leon Van Rensburg, Animator Voice, Dan Hughes, Ivory Angels, Thomas Rogers, Kingdom or Island, Joshua Sutherland, Second String, Manzo Duro, David Hooley, Nashara Blitz, for Darren Thompson, Pearly King Martin Leadham, Royal Sultan Jim Murray, Seven Spanish Angels for Ryan Tamsebi, Ekleel Tech James Shea, Golf Blinder for Davy Ladd, She's All Clued Up for Craig Allen, and Tazari Flores is the 14th and final runner. As the tapes go up at the start, lets them go, and it's only a short run into that first hurdle, but all of them got over it quickly. Seven Spanish Angels was pushed along for a few strides just to maintain its pace, as it landed on the other side, maybe a touch awkwardly, but Nashara Blitz is the one that's gone out into that early lead as they pass what will be the winner's post in a circuit's time. With a big screen in the background there, you can see that in second and third, we've got two kingdoms, one Kingdom or Island, one Kingdom of Wine, both in the black and red silks for Joshua Sutherland as they swing left-handed here. It's Nashara Blitz who's already opened up a good four-length advantage over Kingdom or Island, and then Royal Sultan for Jim Murray's just moved up alongside the other Joshua Sutherland runner, Kingdom of Wine, which I think is the most fancied of the two. And then back in fifth, we've got Seven Spanish Angels, who's racing tight against the rail alongside Animator Voice, Good Advice, and She's All Clued Up, representing two of the top stables here. They're no better than midfield at the moment, and looking towards the rear of the field, the back markers are currently Ekleel Tech, Ivory Angels and Pearly King as they come over that next flight. Kingdom or Island was slow over that one, certainly slower than Royal Sultan, who closed the gap on the horse in second, but the leader, Nashara Blitz, has been jumping pretty well so far, although wasn't as quick over that one as he has been over the previous few hurdles. So Seven Spanish Angels now, as well as trying to just close up in behind that front pack, as is She's All Clued Up and Good Advice, keen not to fall too far behind with only eight and a half furlongs left to travel here. So the back markers remain Ekleel Tech and Ivory Angels as well, and you currently can't see them in shot, so I can only imagine they've got a good 20 lengths to make up on the leader, Nashara Blitz, for Darren Thompson at this particular moment in time. And even there, when the camera panned out, you struggle to see Ekleel Tech and Ivory Angels, and perhaps those two just not travelling well at all today, as we're already inside the final seven furlongs, and it's still Nashara Blitz from Kingdom or Island, Kingdom of Wine and Royal Sultan. They've been the front four for a while now as they go past the six furlong marker. It's Nashara Blitz still about a length and a half ahead of Kingdom or Island, who's just been pushed along there, as the jockeys also getting to work on Kingdom of Wine as well, those two really wanting to close. Seven Spanish Angels getting hard to work as well, a couple of lengths behind those, wanting to really start to make some good progress, and the horse really is responding. And oh, the jockey tried to go for a gap that wasn't there, so he's having to sit patiently on Seven Spanish Angels as they come over the next flight. Nashara Blitz in the lead, still Kingdom or Island and Kingdom of Wine, jockey motionless on Seven Spanish Angels in behind those. Royal Sultan's traveling really well as they come to the next and over it. Nashara Blitz got over the other side and kicked on and tries to kick away, as we've only got 2.5 furlongs left to go. So still Nashara Blitz, one that's making really good progress, is Good Advice for Liam Van Rensburg on the outside. So into the final two furlongs, Seven Spanish Angels move towards the far side of the track to try and get racing room, and it has opened up an opportunity for that horse to start making some headway as we come to the final flight. The final furlong, Nashara Blitz didn't get over it too well, and that's allowed Kingdom or Island and Seven Spanish Angels to start closing the gap. In the final furlong, it's Kingdom or Island that's kicked on. Seven Spanish Angels and Nashara Blitz have got nothing left to give. Kingdom or Island wins it for Joshua Sutherland. He wins the INF Novice Hurdle, just sat in off the pace for the whole race, and then made its attack, approaching the final flight of hurdles. Timed that ride to perfection, the jockey, and Kingdom or Island wins it. Not the most fancied of the two runners. That one, Kingdom of Wine, actually came fifth, so Kingdom or Island wins it for Josh Sutherland. Seven Spanish Angels, second Ryan Tamasebi. Nashara Blitz, third for Darren Thompson. Royal Sultan, fourth for Jim Murray. And then Joshua Sutherland's 3-1 favourite, Kingdom of Wine, only fifth.